Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for the first 2 months of 2017. And we'll get right into it, starting with residential properties. So we'll break these down into two different types of categories. The first one will be rows and semi-detached homes, and the number of them sold, the actual number of units, is up 1.5%. And prices, the average price now for this style of house is $316,000, and the percent change is up close to 5% over the first 2 months of last year. For a detached house, the number of units is down about 8.5%, and prices are up 3.5%. So if you own a detached house, the average price in Barrhaven right now is about $456,000. When we put all of these together and any other miscellaneous types of houses, the total is down 3.2%. The average price is $379,000, and that's up 3.1%, which is nice and healthy. Looking at the condominium market in Barrhaven, rows and semi-detached, and this is primarily rows, there's very few semis. The number sold is down 57%. We're talking small numbers here. I think it might even be single digits, so the actual volume is not significant. Anyhow, the average price of these are almost $212,000, and the percent change is down 5.5% compared to the first 2 months of last year. For condominium, apartment, and stacked is basically an apartment on two levels. They're flat with last year. Prices are, however, up close to 9% to $241,000. And when we, again, put all this together, the total is that unit sales for condos are down about 18% to $236,000 and change. And prices, that reflects a price increase of 6.2%. So a little bit of other information you might be interested in is that for residential properties, it's taking 50 days, cumulative days on market for these types to sell, the rows and the semis, and it's taking 65 days for a detached home to sell. For condominiums, rows and semis are taking 75 days, and apartments and stacked, 128 days. Now, to put that into a perspective, across Ottawa, it's taking 113 days. So any way you slice it or dice it, condos are taking longer to sell in Barrhaven. So just to give you a little bit of more specific information, when we look at the least and the most expensive properties that have sold so far this year, the lowest residential property that's sold is in Old Barrhaven, Heritage Park area. That sold for $243,000, and it was a row unit, as you might expect. And that was on the market for 210 days. Wow. The highest priced property is in Stonebridge, and I think we had this one again last month, so nothing beat it during the month of February. Anyhow, it sold for $675,000 in about 2 months. Looking at condominiums on in Barrhaven East, we had a condo apartment sell for $172,500, and that was on the market for about 140 days. And the highest price one still remains as being in the Barrhaven Strandherd area, and that was also an apartment, and it sold for $465,000 after being on the market for 177 days. So if you have any questions, don't hesitate to give us a call.